Sag, this is your reading for the month of May. We are going to get messages from your person and let's see what we have here. This reading is for Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. At the bottom we have, I don't like being controlled. Could be dealing with someone who don't like that codependency in a relationship, Sag, who likes to be free. My family will not accept our relationship. Okay. I'm getting outside influences here. I want to touch you. I want to feel you. Bring me pleasure. Stop being an emotional mess. So this is someone who is very practical, Sag. They just want you physically, and when it comes to that emotional fulfillment, they want you to just go with the flow. I like to see your pictures at night. It's all about passion, Sag, for now. Also, they could be married to someone else or they could be in commitment with someone else. This person feels that their family is not going to accept your relationship. I'm also getting a vibe here. They don't want to even try to convince them. Or this could be an excuse. I know I do not deserve your love, yet I don't want you to give up on me. This is someone who wants you to stay stuck to them, to be with them, because they want you physically, Sag. You are too good for me. And they feel you are a better person than they are. But the thing is, they feel they cannot afford your lifestyle. For some of you, I'm getting you guys could be high maintenance. They could be viewing you as someone like you are a high maintenance, but I'm a bad liar. I'm getting a commitment phobic person or someone who don't want to settle down, who just want their freedom. They don't want to take a responsibility of a relationship, but this is someone who definitely want to have all benefits of a relationship. And when you ask for a real deal, they accuse you that you are an emotional mess, that you try to control them, you blame them for unnecessary stuff, because that's the vibe I'm getting here from this person, that they could be very abusive, Sag. Whatever I do, wherever I go, you are always on the back of my mind. But they think about you a lot. I'm also getting, this is someone who is very much in low vibe, meaning they always think about sex and passion, and they could also be having some addictions, Sag. They are very obsessed with you. They think about you a lot. But they always fantasize about getting intimate with them. Even if they are going out, they are going to think about you. Like you are always on the back of their mind. They could be very possessive of you as well. This is someone who doubts the other person. Always, they could be feeling that you are talking to other people, or they need to know what you are up to. So that's the vibe I'm getting here. I'm healing. Because this is someone who gets attracted to the other sex very easily, I feel. And that's why they are afraid that you would do the same to them, or you would also be feeling the same way. But the thing is, they are very toxic person, I would say. They have a lot of addictions. This is someone who is in a low vibe, March. And they also have that tendency to drain you, Sag. So March could be significant here. They could be having Aries in their moon, or you could be dealing with someone who is having Pisces in their chart. I tried to move on from you with other people. Exactly. Embrace the pain, and I do not feel the connection anymore. So here I'm getting Sag. They walked away, but they got involved with someone else, or they were casually dating other people. They were going out, they were sleeping with them, or they were just talking to them. I'm getting they were not very loyal to you. Maybe you were waiting for this person, or you were hoping that they would come back, but on the back of your mind, I feel Sag. You had this idea that they are talking to other people, they are sleeping with other people, that this is not someone who is going to wait for you. So you accepted this situation, you embraced this pain, because they left you out in the cold and they were enjoying, they were having parties with their friends, or they were dating other people, they were going out with their girlfriends, with their boyfriends. That's the vibe I'm getting here. And they were not feeling the connection that time. But at present, they are very much in their feelings for you. And this is more about passion, Sag. I'm also getting, if they were sleeping with other people, they still were missing you. They were missing your touch. Because you could be a very good looking person. You could be very sexy. And also they have that emotion for you. Maybe they are unable to realize that. For now, I feel they have realized your value. They have realized their own emotions for you. Please stay. They don't want you to walk away, Sag. The one thing I love the most about you is that you are honest and unafraid of who you are. You were very expressive towards them when it comes to your emotions. On the other hand, I feel they could be someone who likes to hold back because they don't like to feel vulnerable. This is someone who is having a lot of pride and ego, Saj. Also, they did not feel that connection with anyone else. The connection they shared with you. They did try to move on from you though. So, if you feel that when you guys were in separation and they were waiting for you or they were just doing their thing, no, they were talking to other people, that's for sure. I try to stay nonchalant when my friends talk about you. You guys could be having mutual friends, or if their friends knew about you, they were asking the reason for a breakup, they just pretended that it doesn't affect them, that they are moving on in their life. I'm also getting sad. Maybe they were dating other people or going out with them just to show their friends that they are fine, that it doesn't affect them. We have Aries. I told you they could be having Aries moon in their chart, or you could be having Aries in your chart. We have Virgo energy here. Okay, here we have. Maybe one day it will start again and you belong to me. So they are very possessive of you. They are very short, Sash. This person is very arrogant that eventually you are going to come back in their life and you are going to give them another chance because they feel you belong to them and you are not going to be with anyone else. They are very arrogant that you love them. I have wanted you for so long. This is about sex, Saj. So I'm getting it could be a long distance relationship for some of you. They want you and this is the only reason that they don't want you to walk away, because they really need to have sex with you. They are craving for you. This is a very toxic person, Saj. I have to keep it real. They just want this one thing from you. So it's up to you whether you want to give them another chance or not. But I feel they are going to reach out if they are not talking to you at present. What are you doing to me? Yes, they are very obsessed with you and they really want you. They need to have you. I keep myself busy so that I don't think about you. Yet at the back of my mind, I miss your presence. Your absence is killing me. They are missing you. They are missing your love. They are missing your touch. You are an angel. I will come back. Exactly. They will come back, Saj. Stay with me forever. Just seeing your pictures makes my groin wet. So yes, they are very attracted towards you sexually and I need some time to get my shit together. They will reach out, Saj, but they are going to take their time. I'm also getting you guys could be on a break at present, but eventually they are going to reach out. Some messages for Saj still. Okay, so I feel their family was not ready or they did not let you know. Like family has interfered in this connection. It could be your family or their family, or they could be afraid that your family is going to reject them, so they walked away. Because this is someone who is having a lot of pride and heal. They were healing all this while. That doesn't mean if they walked away from you, that doesn't mean they wanted it or they were happy without you. Yes, they were talking to other people, but they were missing your presence. They were just trying to move on because it was difficult for them to stay stuck to you, stay stuck in this situation. I'm also getting a secret is going to come out. You could be dealing with a Capricorn and the situation is going to heal, Saj. They are going to reveal something. They are going to let you know why they walked away. I also feel for some of you, they did not treat you well. Like it was a very painful and ugly situation the way they walked away. But now they are going to come back. They are going to give you a closure. So it's up to you whether you would like to give them another chance or not. They are bisexual. Definitely watch Capricorn reading. Don't let them take you so easy. So for very some of you, I'm getting this person could be bisexual. For others of you, I'm getting something about their fear of getting into a relationship, of taking a responsibility of a relationship. You have to open your heart to receive love. Yes, they were very guarded and they were not letting you in. Maybe they were in a relationship with you, but they were not very attached with you. At least that's what they felt. But when you walked away, they realized that they have emotions for you, and it's not only about sex, but it's just their way to show their love. I feel they're very attracted towards you. Retreat from social media, drink more water, and see the magic. So I feel you blocked them or you stopped using social media. They are missing you. They are missing your presence there. However, they are going to open their heart and speak their truth now. Lust, desire, and obsession. Exactly. This person is having a lot of lust for you. They are obsessed with you. They desire you. So if you want to have something real with this person, Saj, I don't think this is possible because this person is all about sex at this time, neglected. When the time comes for that emotional fulfillment or taking a responsibility of a relationship, I feel they ignore you and they always try to sneak away from their responsibilities, but they want to have a benefit of a relationship. I'm also getting they were not very honest with you in the past, Saj. Past life relationship. But if you try to walk away from their life, still you feel their energy. Just know this is your past life soulmate, could be a karmic soulmate, and you still have some karma left with this person. At the bottom we have celebrations. So definitely I'm seeing a reconciliation here. You, on the other hand, I feel you are happy, I feel, but they are going to reach out. I'm also seeing a reconciliation here. So that's all I have for you, Saj. I really hope it helped. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye and take care.